Let's say you have a piece of broken furniture that you want to get rid of. What is your most cost-effective option?
One.
Go dump it somewhere secluded.
Illegal dumping. Let's do the math. First, you have to load the items into your truck, transport them, get caught, be charged with a minimum of a $500 fine, and then take them to the proper disposal facility. Any other options, class?
I would just call solid waste at 485-3220.